Jermell Charlo, the challenger, Erickson Lubin. Lubin introduced him to his left hand, nicknamed Sledge. His nickname, of course, is Hammer. But 11 of his knockouts. Oh!
Actually a moment there when you were kind of concerned about that. There was a right hand. It was thrown kind of in an awkward fashion, but yeah. Just a perfect.
But also, you know what, it's also Erickson ducked into it too.
Yes. So
it's also that double impact kind of thing, you know?
There's the right hand on the inside.
He put him to sleep immediately, yeah. Though.